Hey, hello everybody. Welcome back to the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for April. This is the Sheriff Challenge, Day 2, where we have 9 Minecraft days to accomplish this month's objectives. I am the Kernal, and thank you for being here. Last time, we defended the village by making the village a little safer and patrolling the area. Today, we are going to continue to fortify the village by placing fences or barriers. We're definitely going to need some supplies for that. All right, let's get started. Let's make sure we're safe. Let the little world load in. I see a few bad things, but we need to go ahead and get started. We have to gather some supplies. We can start off by getting some wheat. Make sure we're still safe. We might could take on these spiders while we're at it. Maybe we can get us a bow. All right. Probably have enough string for a bow now. I'm gonna go over here. Let me get my... I probably need to make me a better axe. But I'm gonna go ahead and get some wood. And I probably need to eat as well. Okay. Get some eggs. And yeah, I left my crafting bench. Go ahead and make some more tools, at least. That's exactly what I wanted to do. There we go. Okay. A little bit faster. I'll get some more coal. Definitely can use that. So I was thinking about whether I should make stone fences or wooden fences. And I think the stone fences would be a lot easier. We're gonna definitely need to light up some more, so this coal is gonna come in very handy. Keep on gathering the stone. Hopefully we'll come across some more. Oh, there's a cave, it looks like. Which it could be beneficial or bad. A lot of torches. Anything interesting down there? Oh, there's a creeper. lot of coal. Okay. Oh, and a way out. Okay. Wow. Kind of a deep cave, but all it really had was charcoal, it looks like. Or coal. Oh, we'll gather some more of this. Now, we're going to have to go back to the village soon, too, so that we can be there to defend it while the night comes. So we'll go ahead and start heading back that way. Get us a lot more stone or cobble. Of course, I'll need to figure how I got in here. Right here. Okay, we'll get as much as we can here in the next minute or two. Sun's a setting. Okay. Let's go ahead and at least do what we can. Yeah. Dadgummit. Stupid. Stupid grass. It's kind of frustrating. That's bad. Definitely a lot of them. What do I do? Funnel them all up here? Need to get some food on my bar. Well, I need to check something right quick. I feel like things are really slow. Okay. Probably just me. All right, so I won't be able to use this perch much longer. I need to get my fortifications all in place. Okay. There you go. I think all the villagers that I was able to lock up are pretty well safe. Oh, I still need to get my fence going across there. I might just tear down those two buildings over there. These guys on me. Okay. They just pushing each other. All right, it's starting to get light. The day is almost up. Lots of creepers. Spiders. That's it for the day for day two. Alrighty. That's it for day two. Thank you so much for joining me today. Please leave a like if you enjoy what I'm doing, and if you haven't already, please consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you and goodbye.